another one pot meal. I call this a tangy spicy rice. Here for this recipe, I'm going to dry roast the rice. Little the shade has to change when I dry roast it. So I begin by pouring the rice into the pot. Here I'm using Sona Masuri rice, but any fragrant rice like basmati rice also be used, or any long grain rice also be used. The color would change to golden. That is what I'm looking for. Now I can switch off the flame and pour this back into the bowl. Now the cooker pan is ready. I'm using 1/4 cup of oil. Since the pan is hot, very easily, oil is already hot. I'm going to add in the mustard. I can add in the green chilies now, some curry leaves, and some onions. I don't have to cook more with this onions. I'm going to add in some peas. Here you can use any other grain like chickpeas or anything, whichever is available. Now time to add water. 4 cups of water for this. While the water is boiling, I'll add in tamarind paste. Jaggery. If you don't have, you can add in some sugar instead, and salt to taste. I'm going to add in a little bit of turmeric and a pinch rasam powder. Water is boiling. I'll add in the roasted rice. I'll close the lid of the pressure cooker and allow it to have 2 whistles. Now the pressure is gone. Loosen the rice with a fork, then the rice won't become mushy. The tangy spicy rice is ready to eat. Do like and subscribe SPL Foods.